What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix general sound issues and the problem when you have no sound at all on macOS. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that the correct audio output device is selected. Click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select System Preferences. From here, click on Sound. In your sound settings, make sure that you're in the output section, and from here, you can select the correct output device. This could be your built-in speakers, or an external sound device, such as your headphones or Bluetooth speakers. Below, you can also change the output volume and make sure that your device is not muted by unchecking the mute checkbox. In case you're trying to listen to a Bluetooth device, then head back to your main settings and click on Bluetooth. From here, you can turn Bluetooth on and make sure that your speakers are paired. In some cases, you won't be able to hear any sound when using a specific application, as other apps allow you to customize the audio settings. A good example would be Teams, Zoom, or Discord. While using the application, in this example Discord, navigate to the app settings. Under Voice and Video, make sure that the correct audio input and output device is selected in this drop-down menu. You can also test your microphone and change additional settings below. To force quit an app, click on the Apple icon on the top left corner of your screen. Next, select Force Quit. On this window, make sure that the correct application is selected, and then click on Force Quit. This will take a second to completely close the application. Before reopening the app, head over to your System Preferences again. From here, click on Software Update and make sure that the latest update is downloaded before installing it to your system. In case you still experience sound issues on macOS, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.